behalf of the musicians of the CWSO, I want to share with you all our deep gratitude for the support and energy and enthusiasm that you have brought to us this concert season as we have traveled to these various destinations throughout the year. And we certainly couldn't do this without you. And we wouldn't be doing it if it weren't for you. But we're so thankful for the support of this wonderful community, and we want to kind of extend our gratitude through the performance of this next piece. It's a truly magnificent work, this Pines of Rome. It's in four sections, each depicting a different locale in Rome. But each movement, I think, more than just the physical locations that Respighi was envisioning as he composed the piece, I think there's really a true essence or a character that each section really portrays almost effortlessly. We start with youthful exuberance, moving to mystery and perhaps echoes of the past in the second section. Our third section, just sublime beauty and serenity of nature, and ending with a grand triumphant finale. So once again, thank you for traveling with us this year in our destinations, and be sure that we'll be counting on you as we continue our journey in our 75th season starting in the fall.
Thank you.